So once again, then, please put your hands together for the Berkeley Warrior Girls. Thank you very much, girls. Now, next up is time for some live music ahead of